Hey guys, what's up? I'm Serena back with another video, and this video is gonna be a short video for WhatsApp. So if you are a WhatsApp lover, it will help you a lot. So if you open WhatsApp, you will get this kind of user interface. So first you camera, then chat, then status, then calls. Now status is the newly added features. So now you can add some pictures, videos, and etc, etc. So now, and you can forward it to someone else over here, and you can forward directly from the status, and you can add here your status may be the video and picture and something like this. So I think it's a quite good feature for WhatsApp, and now the people can share videos and pictures on their status. And now check out the version of this WhatsApp. Go to the setting, then go to about and help, then go to about, and you will see here the version 2.17.65. this is the latest version. Go update your WhatsApp. Get the contacts, you have to go to the calls, then click this symbol over here, and then you will get your contacts right over there. So guys, that's it for today. If you have any questions regarding this video, you can comment below. And if you guys really like this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.